First of all, the bidding process is still ongoing, and the FIFA Congress will ultimately decide in the course of next year. You know, the whole process with all the documentation and the guarantees and the requirements will have to be provided, of course, by the bidders before a decision is finally taken. Having said that, and having arrived where we have arrived with the 100-year celebration in South America with the World Cup 2030 then being played in Spain, Portugal and Morocco, and then the following one, Asia Oceania, Saudi Arabia coming up as the only candidate, has been of course the result of a lot of discussions with all the confederations, with all the presidents of the confederations, with all the confederations, to see what best can we do for football. And my opinion, and it was the opinion of the entire FIFA Council, was that you know, it's always good and positive if we can show to the world that we are united, that we come with a consensus, that we come with a solution whereby maybe not everyone is happy with everything, everyone maybe wanted a bit more, but everyone made a step back or a step in the direction of the other one to find a compromise that everyone can live with, a compromise which will allow FIFA and the FIFA World Cup to be in North America in 26, to be in South America at the beginning of 30, and then in Africa and Europe, and then in 34 in Asia. So we cover the entire world in only 8 years. I think this is great news for football, and you know, we look forward to organizing this and organizing many more World Cups and other events.